नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम व्हाट्सएप। फ्रेंड्स, अनदर डिजाइन फॉर अ डाइनिंग एंड इन टीक वुड वॉलनट डुअल फिनिश, सिक्स चेयर्स एंड अ नाइस कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर अ डाइनिंग एज यू कैन सी हियर। द कॉन्सेप्ट पार्ट विल टॉक अ लिटिल लेटर, फर्स्ट विल टॉक अबाउट द साइजेस पार्ट। व्हेन वी हैव अ सिक्स सीटर डाइनिंग, द स्टैंडर्ड साइज फॉर अ डाइनिंग टेबल इज 6 feet by 4 feet and the height is 30 inches, 2.5 feet. So 72 by 48 by 30 inches. This is standard dimension. But if you want some other size, a little lesser, a little more, that can be done as per requirement because we customize the furniture. Now this has got 6 chairs. In that we have 2 master chairs. Let's talk about the master chair concept first. Master chair is the one that has got handle. And the concept of a master chair is generally the two sides of a dining in a rectangular one are for the elders of the house. So to differentiate the chairs, we have the master with handle chairs, and that is a classical concept. This concept doesn't work in a round dining because round is generally equal for everybody. So to give our elders a little more respect than the others, the chair is made a little different. That is a classical concept. But if you don't want that, we can give you same chairs for all the sides. Now the designing part. If you see the back design of this one, it's a completely carved chair, 360 degrees carved chair. And when I'm saying so, this is the back. The legs are completely carved. The work you can see on the legs. Then on the sides, on the front, a 360 degree carved chair that you see here. And the back is curved inside. Here you can see it has got a curve like this. So when you sit on it, it gives extra comfort to the back. So when you're sitting on it, your back is getting complete support. And instead of a flat seat, the curve gives an additional support to both the sides. And the back is straight. So that's the best position when we have a meal. We have to sit straight. Because if we are going back or we are inclining forward, that's not a best posture to have the meal. The carving part, as I mentioned, is dual carving. So the back is also carved. And when we have a dining here, the dining is generally accessible from all the sides. So the visual of the chair from the back is beautiful. It looks very nice. And it's a dual shaded polish. It's a walnut color. Along with that, the highlighting of gold that you see inside. And because of which, all the carvings are very clearly visible. This is teak wood. And the work is very nicely done on the entire unit with the curves and the carvings on the legs and the back everywhere. A very nice chair design that you're looking at here. And this one doesn't have a cushion at the back, just the seat part is cushioned. If you want the seat also without cushion, as a lot of people want a completely wood unit, they don't want any cushion part, that can also be done. So we can get a flat top for this chair. Now I'll move on to the dining part. It has got a plain top. So when I say plain top, that means no carving, no work on the top. So you can put some table mats or a glass on it and the unit is ready to serve. Now the design on the sides is quite subtle, a simple design with a little beadings design on the base and some rectangular types cutting. And the highlight of this dining is the pillar part. It has got 2 pillar designs. In the shape of a vase, and that's the highlight for this dining. As you can see, it's a 360 degree carved pillar, so same design from all the sides. And even if you go for an 8-seater, 2 pillars would suffice. So this can be done in 5 by 3.5 and for a 6-seater, or you can go for a 7 feet, or you can go for an 8-seater, 8 feet unit. And accordingly, those 2 pillars can be adjusted to make it that size. The top part can be glass, marble, granite, onyx, or something else, like you want some other type of woodwork on it, like the carving top. That can also be done if you want so. This one is for a plain top because the client wanted like this. This one is going to Bangalore. And if you want to put a glass on top, another option is like we provide a frame here on the sides. And with the frame, you can put a glass either in the middle or on the top, so the lower part is visible. We have to make a little adjustments on the base for the pillars to get fit, but the design would remain like this only. If you want to put onyx or marble or granite, then also we can provide you the frame, so it can be easily placed on top of it. Glass, marbles, mirrors, onyx, all these things we do not provide because these are fragile items and transportation is quite difficult for these. So, and the prices for all these items are almost same everywhere in India. So you can get it locally and can place on it. Your unit is ready to serve. For the color part, if you have any other color choice, you want to go for a natural shade, or you want to go for a more dark color, or you want to go for some highlighting of gold. And then if you want to go for the paints like white, off-white, silver, gold, rose gold, and any other color like that, we can do that also. This is in polish, and paint colors are also available as per your choice. We provide personalized furniture. Personalized means made to your choice. We are not in cheap furniture category. As you can see, this type of work you will not find in a cheap store, in a shed, because mostly cheap furniture people are found in a shed or a fair. We do not do any fairs, and this kind of work you'll not get any in any shed. The beauty of the set, the work on the unit, the carving that you see, everything is on the wood itself. This is solid wood. This is not pasting over MDF or ply. This is solid wood that you see here. The top part of this unit, this part, is ply, because this is a plain structure and ply works best on the top part. But if you want wood also, that can also be provided for this one. So depends on your requirement. So colors, fabrics, sizes, design, number of chairs, the handles, without handles, where you want it, your location, everything is your choice, and we can accordingly make and deliver to your place. The work is handcrafting, the artwork of our city Saharanpur, and the master artisans who are involved in this make such type of beautiful units. And the final quality is awesome that you see here. If you want anything like this, you can contact us anytime and we would be more than happy to serve you. So let us know how we are doing. I would request for a few comments of yours. Let us know how is it. Thank you so much.